Captain's log, stardate 6422.7. Chief Engineer Montgomery Scott in command. Saboteurs posing as a Vulcan computer team have sent the Enterprise careening towards an unknown destination at maximum warp. If the Romulans are behind this, as I suspect, an invasion of some kind may be at hand even as the peace conference convenes on Vulcan. Unfortunately, 2/3 of the crew are on shore leave, making our prospects more daunting.
Space, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the Starship Enterprise. Its mission, to explore strange new worlds. To discover new life and new civilizations. To boldly go where no man has gone before.